Oh, wait, I do have to go down there. Fuck. Where can I buy some flares? Can't remember. I have no clue where to hit this fucker in his face. There's so much fucking damage too. Hey, Rocky. Like that attack. Get your butt down here. Ah, it's doing so well. It takes so much damage getting up here. Thank you. wonder, right? Oh, I can't really reach him with that. Oh, I can stand here. Cool. Yeah, you don't usually do that up there. Now. Fuck, man! Maybe I should get the healing fairy. Just so I have full health when I go in there. That's not a healing fairy. That's also not a healing fairy. There we go. Itchy back. God, I hate this perk, so I don't know how to dodge it. Thank you. Oh god, it's that attack. Hey! Is he dead? Are you deaded? Don't touch me. Don't touch me! Secret treasure alive. Wow.
That was the final boss.
He wasn't that hard compared to some of the other bosses.
Easy. But now there's a timer, fuck. Listen, Tentacle, I don't have time for your shit, okay? To go all the way up. What the fuck? I don't think I want to go down there. Well, time for you saw blades. Take hit by a skeleton. God, I hope I'm going the right way. Getting low on health though. I don't want to face the boss again if I die. How are you doing, Misty? trying to see if I can fucking save. Wait, it'd be faster if I went through that door over there. Wait. Isn't Holbrook over here? I think I have to get her. I need to check. Oh, it's the Twin Labyrinths. Okay. Have to check. Man, I'm probably not gonna make it. No. No, oh, you bitch. I have 11 HP. Seconds. Oof. I think we're done. If I have to fight the boss again, it's no big. Do gotta fight the boss again. Okay, it's not that bad. It's not that hard of a boss. Kinda dumb, I have to fight it again. Should be an autosave after you beat it. Watch me never be able to fucking beat this boss ever again, though.
Fuck, man.
Took way too much damage in that fucking phase. My fucking shin so itchy. Ah! Hey, spy.
Shit, didn't know which attack that was. Die. I've already beat this boss, but I died in the escape. Oh. Which annoys me.
on how to avoid that. Come on, you had to do that again? So much damage that I can't fucking avoid. Seriously? So fucking crap. Try something here. That's way better. Okay, okay, okay. Stop doing the bomb shit. The bomb shit's not working. I have the pistol, but I don't want to use it because I heard it's OP. Thank you, Mr. YouTube. Fucking contact damage. That was good.
I wonder if I can jump and throw bombs at his face. Let's try it. Damn. Oh, finger!
I need more flares is what I need. So I can be hitting them while he's up there.
Fuck you! Contact damage is so much.
Alright, he's dead again. Yes, indeed, Slow. How you doing? I killed the giant sperm person again! And now we gotta escape again. Failing this time. No detours. These saw blades are what fucking took all my HP last time. So we're just gonna relax a little bit there. They do so much! I did do it! This is my second time trying to escape. First time I fucked up. I gotta wait for this thing. Oh, seriously, fucker? Fight the boss again!
Ah! God damn it, I'm gonna have to fight that fucking boss again. I don't know where I'm going. Time is up anyway. But I beat her twice now. I hate fighting it all again just to try and figure out where to go. I feel like I gotta get to Mulbrook. But I forget how to get to the temple. The sun. Can you guys just tell me where to go? I don't wanna have to do it again. I don't wanna fight this bitch anymore. That's twice I beat her now. Oh, it's the Temple of that's the way of the Temple of Sun. So I feel like Mulbrook's the way to go. Get up there! Already beat you twice. I hate this phase because there's a certain parts I can't dodge with it. This one's dodgeable. Why is he not dead? Great! So much health gone, I don't win at this time. Bastard. I knew that one would hit me. Bitch. Do it again. Ah! Just let me up there.
I don't know. That.
I know there's one to give better attack combo, but I don't know which one it is.
See that one. You mean this one? That Milana? Under death? Oh, I'm blind. Thank you. Let me guess. Damage boost combo? Oh, really? Bad. Everything is fucking hitting me though. I'm gonna lose my fucking fairy before I even get near the boss. Okay, we're fine. Bad. Only took one hit of that phase. Okay, he died a lot faster. Thanks, Pulse. I'm gonna get fucked by the temple. Hell yeah. I feel like I can't reach him. Oh, in that phase, it's a good idea actually. Okay, she went down really fast. Get the whip hard! Oh god. Okay. Need to go to the bottom left. The mausoleum. God, I'm stuck under a rock. Are you serious? Really, though? Fuck off. Gotta wait. What? Ah. Fucking saw blades taking like fucking 10,000 damage. Alright, where the fuck is it? It's in the mausoleum. Oh god. Does anybody know whereabouts it is exactly? Because I'm not recalling. It's not over there. Can I get to it from here? No. Can I? Oh, I'm trying to think of it. I don't think so. Under, where is it? I don't want to have to fight that boss again.
I don't want to fight it again.
Is to dive into the pot. Fuck, it's back down there.
Where's Temple Sun? Is that all the way down from here?
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Down that hole.
Wait. Where's Moorbrook? Fuck up! Ah! No! No!
I can't get out of here! It's over.
They did.
It's fine. Kill him again.
I shouldn't have fallen to the bottom part. Just jump in the pit that appears, really?
I just thought it was like a dead pit. That's why I stayed away from it.
What should be this shortcut to the, like, the top of the fucking corridor?
Can I reach this guy with the whip? I feel like I can. Finger! Down. Can I just walk by? I thought I would have contact damage. That's why I never went behind her. Bye now. Get the fuck out. For reals. Wow. I had a feeling that would fucking loop around, but I thought it would be a death trap. Kind of them not to have a dead pit. Yeah, Mobrook! Let's go! GG! Oh, main game fucking done! Have to see what this hell temple's all about, though. Look at all the people. Yump. Where's the green fairy? Did they forget about the green fairy? Just left the green fairy out of it. That's rude game. So how long is Hell Temple?
Oh, really?
So I didn't show the green fairy enough love? Is that what it is? Old man. Twenty-four hours, 24 minutes.
If I find all coin chests. Oh, so I'm still missing some. Interesting. So, does the game recognize I've beat it now? No? Then how do I do Hell Temple? I thought... Okay. Well, you can just tell me the steps to unlocking it, because I don't want to figure it out, really. I've already beat the game. I'm just doing this as an extra bonus, really. See how bullshit it is? Gate of Guidance here. What is the room right of the elevator? Oh, right, down here. I'm pretty sure that's this room. Yeah. It's one of these rooms over here. It's either this room or this room. Oh, can I go in his mouth? Hold on a second. I can stand on his lip. Okay, so... Wants me to enter from the surface? You can tell me. I just want to get it unlocked. So I can start fucking with it. Okay. I want to talk to him now anyway, see if he says anything. Yep, when is sure howling today? Yep, it sure is. You are a fucking bitch boy, yes you are, you fucking dickhead of a bird. Da 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 na na na. Look at that. I just heard fireworks. Outside. Okay.
I hear fireworks outside. This place is creepier. No enemies, no nothing. How the fuck you meant to figure that out?
Okay.
I gotta go get a fucking key fairy. Do I have to walk all the way to a fairy, like, in the this place?
I can warp the areas, just not the surface. Oh, okay. Alright, so let's see. Upside down door and gate of illusion.
That's all the way near the start. I think that's up this ladder, right?
No.
Oh, right. Where is...
I find this place the fastest and easiest to get a fairy.
Now then, time to get lucky. That would have been sick if it was in the first try. No! Oh, I can't reset because it would do the puzzle again. It'll mess up the puzzle, will it? For reset my game. Let's try it. Brown, brown.
This part's the most annoying, getting a fucking key fairy.
Is there any combo of software that can make it?
I was just about to ask you that. Just asking you that. Oh, that was dead.
Back in time we go. All right. Where to?
Gate of Time? Oh, that place. Let me try to remember how to get there. Brain. Oh, that place.
Man, this is tough. How are you meant to figure this shit out?
Community effort, I bet.
Just figuring this out by yourself would be fucking bullshit. No!
Ramping out it.
Gate of Time!
Wait. Go to... Oh.
Wow. Interesting. Up into the huge casket, that is all. My god. All this bullshit!
This is where it was originally? I mean, it would make sense. It would be a good place to put it. I fought that guy that was in the second entrance of extinction. To get to there, I had to go through Inferno.
Oh, what?
This is far down. This really is a hell temple. Going all the way down to burning hot lava. Going straight down to burning hell. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I haven't been counting. If I go off the screen, can I go back up to it? Or is it just gonna be lost forever? I'm getting scared now. Oh, this door. Been opened.
Hmm.
The gate has been opened! If you missed it, my... Oh, really? What? Okay. Man, this is insane. Wow. Hello, Hell Temple. Whatever lies ahead. Oh boy. Alright, so we got like about an hour to mess around in here, because I have to go pretty soon. So we're probably not going to get this done today. Probably a certain order I have to do these in. Or not. Oh! Hey, Vile. We're in the Hell Temple. So I can go back to the surface now and heal any time, right? Bitch. I'm pretty bad to TP back the fucking gate of guidance and just come back here instead of fighting all them assholes. Thank you.
Little bastard.
We're gonna go to feed and we're gonna need a lot of weights.
Now, does the puzzle stay unsolved or once you do them? They do. Good. Little fucking ninja. There's two of them. Oh, Christ. What is that?
Oh, Pojo. Been a while. The last one's gonna be hard. Fuck. Let's try that one first.
This is.
You don't need to be sorry, it's okay.
Good to see you again. Oh, why? Why did you do that? Thank you. This is La Mulana. A very hard puzzly game. Damn it! That one up there is annoying. Damn it! Okay. Hello.
Do I ever think they'll play VR chat again? Who knows, maybe. Never say never. So all the puzzles I've done so far, I'll leave this area and they'll still be there, right? That's good, that's good. And you said this place is long, so there's probably a fuck ton of puzzles. Hello, sleepyhead.
How sleepy, May? I beat the game, and now we're doing bonus content. Insanely hard dungeon area. Oh no, these guys are here. Probably not gonna beat it today because I won't be on much longer. Got it. Oh. Fuck. Your screen is frozen. Oh no. Because, May, what day is it? What day is it, May? Come on, what do I do on Mondays, May? You know what I do. Yes, May. You're so smart. When are you going out for dinner with your mom? An hour? How long will you be gone for? No! Oh, an hour? Okay. So you'll be back when my thing is like over then. Be good timing. Get up there. Can't make it up out of that gap though. So even though I did this and I used the lamp of time,
if I said something you missed it,
maybe.
No, I said when you get back, I'll probably be done. It'd be perfect timing. I do remember.
Goose.
Alright, so it's something to do with the mantra.
Can I throw a bomb up there?
Yo, Gov's annoying me. Alright.
So. Ah, God. This room is gonna be a bitch. Because I don't know what the fuck to do. It's gotta be something to do with that gap, though.
Okay, baby.
I'll be right back. I need to check something.
But if anybody wants to give me a hint about this room, that'd be great, because I know the lamp is involved, but that's all. Fuck.
I'll be back.
come back.
Alright, so, what do I do? What the fuck do I do? I throw bombs? I was tanking that, but they don't go up through there. Unless I have to stop time and it'll do something. Fuck, I'm trying to. I reloaded my save, because I wasted a lot of shit. I didn't think the bombs could be like lobbed up that high. But even if I do that, like, this doesn't go far enough. Do I have to get it, like, right under where that platform is?
Okay. I thought jumping would like make it blow up straight away. Well, I'm getting all them bombs back because bombs are fucking expensive. And I don't have a lot of money. Wait, no, what am I doing? That ice fucker. First try. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, really? Fucking really? You son of a bitch. I wish I could take a better shortcut than going all the way around. Do you get shortcuts unlocked in this area at all? Underwater? Or just have to go through it all every time you fuck up one thing? You do? Okay, that's good at least. Oh, really? That one down there is just a fake? I fucking knew that'd be! That's why I didn't want to walk to it. That's why I didn't want to do it. Makes me wonder what that other switch though is. Wall in the room above the entrance can be destroyed. This wall? Or up here. Oh! Oh! I guess you can only do that after you reach that point. Oh, you fuck! I fell. That makes me want to try and hit this switch now again. If it's possible. Is that switch in the bottom right possible to get? Or does it do anything? I feel like it's just there for being a troll. Oh, it wasn't just a troll. We're gonna see this room a lot, ain't we? Oh, I fucking forgot! I need the lamp again, don't I? Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, there's no way. I need the lamp. Might as well get a heal too. So how am I doing so far in the Temple of Bullshit? Yeah. Progressing. So I'd say not bad so far. No way! That still does that? The fuck? Oh! Oh, you son of a bitch. I get it now, though. Why do I keep going up the ladder? Do
Still not solved, huh? No, 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 no. Do I have to kill this fucking head? Wait. Oh my fucking god. I found it. I can't jump in midair.
It doesn't want me to damage boost off that, does it? Not sure if that's the intended way, but I'll take it. Oh, hello. Huh.
Oh, look at these guys! They're so derpy!
Alright, we're going back to save because we actually made progress. Oh boy.
So is there still a good amount of Hell Temple left? Because you said this is long. I'm just curious.
In, fuck.
Alright, that's good though. At least next stream we'll have a good portion of this to do. I'm pretty good. Gonna be heading off here soon though. Oh, that's fucking terrifying. You've got a shop too. Ladder. What's up the ladder? Oh! A fucking troll! Thick! Should've just kept going right. Last final run in here. For today, anyway. All right. Damn it! Does this bring us up somewhere else though, instead of the very start?
Oh, that's good. Fucking beam, man. Son of a bitch! Had to hit me down, didn't you? Alright, fuck it, I'm running out of time anyway. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today. I've got stuff to do, stuff to look at. Hope you guys enjoyed. Maybe next stream we'll finish Hell Temple and be finally done with the ruins of La Mulana. So, let me see if anybody is on. Somebody's on for once. Alright, guys. Take care. I'll catch you later. Bye bye.